Chief Elazar and her people in the cargo bay, especially considering, well, considering you intend to destroy the station. You gave them some hope, even if it's brief.
Decontamination procedure initiated. Oxygen flush commencing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Stand by for oxygenation. Oxygen levels normal.
Escape pod 8-9. Everyone is secured, but the launch controls aren't responding.
Did you follow all the steps on the launch card exactly?
Yeah, the klaxon even sounded, but the hatch won't close. We can't separate.
Hang on. I'm looking at the schematics. There should be a remote sensor on the explosive bolts.
Alika, please, hurry!
I see all the leads, but... wait. This can't be right.
Can you launch us from there? Can you at least close the goddamn hatch?
No, I don't think so. Is there a manual crank of some sort? Remmer, do you copy?
Specimens required.
Thank you. Captain.
No Typhon material detected.
Team, talk to me. We've had enemy contact, but the enemy... They should have held position in the cargo bay. I couldn't, Chief. I couldn't let those people... Can you get to the escape pods? Negative. The escape pods are malfunctioning. It's like they're locked in place. Only four of us made it to life support. Five. I'm picking up Remmer behind you. Negative. Remmer isn't Remmer, Chief. These things. Chief, the main lift. It isn't working. We're locked out. Oh my God. Remmer's here. Stay away. Stay away. Teague. Emka. Respond.
No Typhon material detected.
Requesting new operator. Transtar,
are you here for an appointment?
490 medical class operator.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. This won't take long. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will...
Submitted.
I know you did not come down here much, but I can track you through your bracelet and guide you from here.
Thank you.
You were looking for me?
Yeah, what's the story on Michaela's office?
I filed an incident report.
Oh, I'm sure it's a page-turner, but I don't have time. I need to get a crew on the other side of that breach.
So what's the problem?
Problem is, it's blacker than my butthole at the bottom of a well in there.
The grounding resistor malfunctioned. Swap a new one and you should have your lights. Is that all?
Hey, you sound rattled. What's up?
I tried replacing the resistor yesterday.
And?
And it just melted into some kind of goo. Smelled like fried ass.
Shit, man. That's not in the report, is it?
I need to get some sleep. My shift's over anyway. Maybe you'll have better luck. Code to part storage changed last shift. We had a short, so security came up and reset.
Oh, sure. Thank you. Hey, maybe it's not my place, but...
What? Spit it out.
Well, it's just that there was a minor leak, and, I told Connolly we should wait for new parts, but,
Duncan, I don't give a shit about your pissing contest with Connolly. Take it to Brooks. Code's embedded in this message.
upgrades detected. No upgrades detected. Scanning target. No alien material detected.
Right, you'll be locked out. Okay, Morgan, you'll need its supervisor key card. Dahlia Brooks, in the coolant room. She did not make it, but she'll probably have her card on her.
Scanning target. No type of material detected.
Thank you.
A little bird told me you plugged a leak in an unconventional manner a few weeks ago.
Yeah? Was it an ass-kissing bird named Krasikov?
Maybe. Care to elaborate?
Not if I'm going to get my pee-pee slapped.
Worse. I'll dunk you in the eel tank.
Ouch. Nah, supply was out of parts, so I borrowed a glue gun from the guys in hardware. Worked out okay.
Ingenious. Next time, let's make sure we have enough spare parts to do the job right.
Roger that, boss.